Okay, Igor Vikhrov.
Is cuter here.
Okay, quieter. Okay, quieter.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, friend, quieter.
A village.
A village, of course, it's a village. It's quieter here, it's a village. Егор Вихров, again, please. Следующее твое тоже.
Sometimes farms are near here.
Mm-hmm.
Village.
Thank you, that's right. It's a village. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, Alina?
Roads are often
short. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Village.
Village, thank you. Roads – это дороги, да? Okay, Ivan Nesterov, next one is yours.
There are big shopping center, a city.
Thank you, very good. Big shopping center. Okay, Ivan, in Veliki Luki, what big shopping centers we have?
Planet Rubin.
No, it's a Rubin.
Нет, правильно, планета и Рубинца, правильно он говорит. What else?
Spring.
Orange, yeah, very good, thank you, that's right. Okay,
orange,
Alina.
Spring.
Mm-hmm. Alina, следующая.
People often walk more slowly.
Mm-hmm.
City.
No.
Village.
Village, потому что люди
медленнее. Slowly, это получается медленно?
Yes. Quickly, это fast, быстро, slowly, медленно. Ярослав?
Homes are often older. Village.
Thank you. Okay, Егор Вихров?
It's noisier here.
Here. It's noisier here. Noisier, соответственно, это шумнее, да?
City,
very good.
City, yes.
Так, Егор, найди мне здесь слово противоположность. То есть у нас было it's noisier here. Найди, пожалуйста, выше те предложения уже, которые мы читали, противоположность этому предложению.
It's quieter.
Quieter here, very good, Егор. Yes. That's right, it's quieter here, very good. Окей, Серафим.
Not many
people
have tall houses.
Mm-hmm.
It's a village.
Well done. Super. Good job. That's it. Okay. Ivan Nesterov?
Так. Sometimes this a shop here.
Mm-hmm.
A city.
No, my friend. It's a village.
Редко.
Нет, редко есть магазин. So it's a village. Про город мы наоборот с вами говорили. There are big shopping centers. Yeah? Okay.
Often.
Schools have lots of classrooms. A city.
Very good. That's right. Very good. It's a city. Okay. Well done, friend. So, видите, у меня все цветное и красивое, yes?
Yes.
Good. А теперь вы мне тетрадочку вот так покажите на камеру, чтобы я посмотрела, как у вас. Так, Алина, выше, чтобы я эту часть видела. Ага, ближе. Окей. Ага, thank you. Окей. Good, very good. Окей, friends, good job. Thank you. Okay, now friends, you close your books, please. Look, friends. Serafim, hurry up, close your book, please. Look, friends, поскольку я не в классе, я не могу проконтролировать, закрыли вы, не закрыли, поэтому все чисто вот на вашей совести, как у взрослых людей. Okay? Look, I read the sentence. Okay? I read the sentence. And you say, it's village or city. Ярослав, хватит баловаться. Please. Это последнее замечание. Потом я тебя просто удалю из урока. И все. Это обычный, нормальный, полноценный урок. Мы все тебя видим, к сожалению. Поэтому веди себя прилично, please. Окей? Okay? So, let's go. Ярослав, listen. It's noisier here. A village or a city?
It's not here.
It's noisy here.
A city.
Sometimes far are never here.
Ну это точно village.
Yes. There are big shopping center.
A city.
Yes. Not many people have tall house.
A village.
Schools have lots of classroom.
City.
Sometimes there a shop here.
City.
No, a village. Streets are
schools have lots of classrooms.
It's a city.
Okay. Sometimes there's a shop here.
It's a village.
Beautiful day. Very good. Okay, Alina?
Я не вижу
ее. Hot. It's hot.
Okay, it's hot.
Hot. It's hot.
Серафим?
Ну давай быстрей.
Саня, it's Sunny.
Sunny.
Okay. Sunny. Okay, now look at me, friends.
It's sweet. Very good. Thank you
very much. Okay, sit down,
friends. Thank you very much. Sit down. Brown is black. Woman is sitting, but in the second picture, woman is standing.
Very good, thank you, thank you. Very good sentence, Ярослав, well done. Как мы могли улучшить? Мы могли добавить больше деталей. Например, in the first picture, the woman who is wearing a purple coat is sitting. But in the second picture, she is standing, okay? Или добавить, например, где она стоит или сидит. In the first picture, the woman is sitting on the bench. But in the second picture, she is standing next to the bench, okay?
In front of, перед.
Okay. Егор Вихров?
In the first picture, there are ducks four.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. But in the second picture, there are ducks five.